Today, the former youth sports coach and teacher accused of sexually assaulting at least 11 children is due in court. Eric Fairman is charged with statutory sexual assault, corruption of minors, and other crimes. The 26-year-old is a former math teacher in the McKeesport School District. He also coached at Keystone Oaks and Thomas Jefferson High Schools. The incidents go back several years.